it's me again on. So aware naman tayo na may new policy ngayon sa immigration. So sa my extension, hindi na pwede more than one o kaya paulit-ulit tayo mag-extension. Kasi maaari tayong mauwi sa Pilipinas ma-process. So ngayon, magtatanong tayo ng mga ate kung aware sila o hindi. Hello ate, do you know the new policy in immigration now?
As of now, yes, I know already.
I know the immigration now is not more than one extension.
Is this helpful or not?
For me, not much. Kasi pag makakuha ka, hindi ka makakuha ko agad ng employer sa loob ng 14 days.
Para sa mga katulad kong OFW, be patient dahil mahirap ngayon ang maghanap ng new employer dahil sa new policy.
Should we take the risk or be more patient first?
Siguro patience kasi yun naman talaga yung dapat natin sundin sa kung if ever na may patupad yung policy nila.
So, any message to our kababayan to our this policy in immigration?
And then, I just want to have a message for them that stay home and then don't be so aggressive that you need to find new employer at this kind of pandemic. So, stay. Be patient, more patient. Finished contract is better than to easily for you to find a new one.
Sa mga kababayan ko po dito sa Hong Kong, isipin nyo muna, wag padalos-dalos na mag-break contract or terminate. Kasi iba hirap na. So it's better to think first before you decided to break your contract. That's it po.
Laban lang kaya natin to.